My name is Jose Negrete. I'm currently an automotive machinist apprentice for the city and county of San Francisco, and I have been an apprentice for approximately 3 months. I'm a dreamer. I came to the United States when I was 2 years old. So being a dreamer and graduating from a public high school in Concord, California, Ignacio Valley, I'd never really had the opportunity to gain or to apply for an apprenticeship program. I was straight out of high school, so I decided to go to college and get my bachelor's because that's what's going to make money. But after finishing my bachelor's degree, I saw that I really didn't want to be in an office. It was a lot harder to get a job because, in my opinion, the bachelor's degree is becoming a new high school diploma, and there's a lot of competition. Not to say that apprenticeship programs aren't competitive as well. I ended up getting my bachelor's and realized that I wanted to actually be an apprentice. I saw that that JVS in the city and county of San Francisco had an apprenticeship program, which I decided to apply for. Just basically I realized that college education or college isn't for everybody, and I tried it, and luckily I had the opportunity to take an apprenticeship program, and even luckier I got to do it with the city and county of San Francisco. I did not go through a pre-apprenticeship program, but like I said, I've always been mechanically inclined, and I've always knew I liked working with my hands and saw it as an opportunity to make use of my skills. And as I mentioned, the city of San Francisco opened this apprenticeship program, which gives people an opportunity like myself to obtain an apprenticeship. The most rewarding parts about the apprenticeship is that I'm constantly learning something new. Even though I have a little bit of knowledge in the automotive field, I'm working with heavier equipment, mostly medium to heavy duty diesel, and sometimes we also even get little John Deere lawn mowers, which I've never worked on in my whole life. So I would say the most rewarding is just learning something new, either every day or every week, because I like to learn, and that's one of the major reasons why I applied to this apprenticeship. I would tell a young person if they enjoy working with their hands, don't mind taking classes, and actually enjoy learning, and don't mind taking critique or guidance from people, that an apprenticeship would definitely be the way to go. If they enjoy going to college, they can go to college, but apprenticeships offer people an opportunity to learn and get paid.